Aamna Shariff to play Komolika in Kasautii Zindagii Kay 2. Kasautii Zindagii Kay 2 is currently one of the most popular TV shows, has managed to keep audience to the seat and TV screen. One of the main negative lows has Komolika is one of the key part of the show. Hina was playing the character but left midway due to his film commitment. Since then, fans have been wondering who is going to play the role. Now the search of new Komolika has ended. Aamna Shariff will be playing the iconic character. The actress who has been part of shows like Kahiin to Hoga, Thhi, Naayika is all set to make a comeback on Indian television. The actress said, "The reason for the break was the need to my personal life. It could have been easy to say, stay in my comfort zone and come back with a love story, but that could not have suited for me as an actor. It's always a different kind of rush to surprise your audience.